IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So this video is about our mains answer writing series, in which what we do, we daily give you certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So today is 12 August, so let's see what are the questions of today. The first question is, what strategy India has in place to deal with climate change? Critically analyze the same. So here the first question is about your climate change policy that India has adopted, and you have to critically analyze it. That is, you have to focus upon both the positives and the negatives of this policy. So the word limit for this question is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, man-animal conflict is an issue that demands urgent attention. Discuss the measures that can be taken to address this conflict. So man-animal conflict is a major issue in India. So as the population is expanding and habitat loss of animals is happening, the man-animal conflict has become frequent. So you have to discuss the measures that can be taken to address this conflict. So the word limit here is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your third question is, what India needs is the mainstreaming of disaster risk reduction and development planning. So just the step that can be taken in this direction. So here you have to focus upon the disaster risk reduction thing. So as you know that disasters are becoming more and more frequent. So here you have to focus that how, why it is necessary to mainstream the disaster risk reduction in development planning and how it can be done. So your word limit is 250 again and the maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions of today. And those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we daily give you three questions, out of which two questions are based upon your current topic and one question is based upon your static topic. So as you have seen in this video, the first and second question were from basically from dynamic part, and third question was from your static part. So it might seem to you that it is not from the static part, though, or it might seem to you that all the questions are from static part, but no, the planning is such that the third question is from your static part, and it is not that we pick up any topic, static topic for giving you the question. Actually, we have framed a detailed timetable in which what we do, we have allocated each day for a particular topic. And the timetable is shared with you, and in it is shared with you in advance, and you have to prepare for that topic for that particular day, and the static question is asked to you from that particular topic, which is the target for you people of that day. So third question, so today's target was your disaster management GS3. So that's why this question of disaster is from disaster risk reduction is from your static part. So in detail initiative is that daily, as I have told you, three questions are given, and on alternate Sundays we take your full length tests of the previously covered topics. So what you have to do, you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on our number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the question, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert feedback on your answers, because your mains answer sheets will be evaluated by the experts. So that thing demands an expert feedback so that you can improve upon your answer writing skills and can write beautiful answers which will fetch you the cutting edge marks in mains. So that problem of you people is solved by us, because here on our channel we have a dedicated team of experts that will evaluate your answers and will provide you answer writing tips, and will provide you also feedback about your answers, and will help you in improving your answer writing skills. So not only this feedback is provided to you, but also reference material relating to each question is provided to you on your WhatsApp number, mail, Telegram number the very next day. So for example, for today's questions, you will get the reference material tomorrow. So in this way, this initiative works. So a little bit of we can say a thing that we can discuss is that why you should join this series. So friends, UPSC CIC is not about cramming facts. It is also about art of reproducing that learning effectively and aesthetically. So writing what you have learned is very important in UPSC CIC, and also mains is that stage which plays a decisive role in your selection to the final merit list as well as in the allocation of cadre or service to you. So for that purpose, it is necessary that you take this stage carefully, because 1750 marks are allocated to mains, and whether you will be in the final list or not is decided on the day when you sit while you write your mains. So that given this importance of this stage, it is necessary that you start preparing for it from the day you start your preparation, because sometimes students say, okay, we will do answer writing once we complete syllabus. Let me tell you, it is a reality. You will not be able to write the answers if you have this approach in mind, because UPSC syllabus is never over, because it is general studies. So each and everything that is there in general studies, it has multiple angles, and you keep on reading but you don't practice, and then you forget what you have read, and then you again read, then you come under pressure, and your memory is reduced, your recalling capability is reduced, and then you feel demotivated. So answer writing is must. And it is also about doing answer writing practice in a time frame manner. So because you face a lot of pressure, and also there is a pressure of time, and then you have to recall the maximum facts and information in your mains. So it is necessary that you do enough answer writing practice that you don't have to struggle recalling facts and information while you sit in your actual examination. And it is also about feeling that real pressure in advance, because UPSC has the habit to surprise you. So you must be kind of prepared to take that surprises. So that thing will only come when you practice daily and you write daily answers. So that's why this initiative is very important for you. If you are a serious candidate, then actually we have included the slide just to inform you. If you are a serious candidate, then certainly there is no need to tell you all these things, because you people, a serious candidate knows the importance of answer writing. So this is about our series, and if in case you are interested, then you can join. As friends, we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is 1999 per month, or you can also join for 2 months at a cost of 3499 and at a cost of 5499 for 6 months. So in this way, this initiative works. So if in case you are interested, you can join by using these links that are shown on your screen, and these links will also be provided in the description box, so that you can use these links to join our test series or daily answer writing series. So if in case you are interested, then you can do so. You can join our initiative. You can check the description box for the links. And lastly, if you have any queries, if you have any doubts, you can contact us at our number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, lastly, let me tell you that we also have a website, that is www.achieveias.co.in, on which what we do, we daily upload articles that are of much relevance for your mains. So if in case you are interested to read those articles, and if in case you are interested to download the PDFs, then you can visit our website. And this is all about today's video. If you liked it, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you, friends. Have a very nice day ahead.